party is this way! And trust me, it's to die for! I know we'll be the best of friends, so there's no need to run. The sooner you get dead, the sooner you can join the fun. No need to fear, for I am here.
Your mortal form will disappear.
Now should we use this rusty knife or acid water gun? There's a million gruesome ways to die. So why resist when the party's just begun?
You'll be having so much fun.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
Why stay alive?
And I'm sure your death will be second to none. Dynamite is quick, but it makes a lot of mess. Flattened by a cow is just embarrassing at best. But baked into a yummy cake,
or dropped into a pit of snakes,
though drowning in a lobster tank might hurt a little less.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
How about impaled upon a spike?
Oh, why resist when the party's just begun?
Maybe something on a bike.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
We could bury you.
Sure, your death will be second to none.
We could put you in a cage with the hungry alligator, drop you in a volcano with an active crater. What about 10,000 volts of
electricity?
Or try a death by Shakespeare? Trampled by an elephant or turned to goat meat stew, or tried to bite a dragon armed with nothing but a shoe. We could do a mommy's curse,
we'll put you in a fancy hearse,
or turn into a stuffy now. That's something we can do.
There's a million gruesome ways to die.
I thought I'd try the guillotine.
Oh, why resist when the party's just
overdose from too much bread.
To die.
Then you can join the party.